No se me tiene que hacer, se me tiene que ir a la brillo. Y andaré. I am. One of the biggest shout outs to Alice. She loves music and Miss Sabrina. They've been commenting on my videos one. And I just wanted to give a big shout out to them. And I gotta do something really quick. I'll get back to the few. Right. So, it said Mr. Prater. He said, check out one of my videos, so I'm gonna do that today. So, thank you for the support of my video. I'm sure you don't like this video. This is like, this is an awesome chocolate thing. This is chocolate.
Guys in the crazy family, we got something really special, and I've never done a video like this. So if you would like to see more videos kind of like this one, definitely hit that like button down below. Company, like it's actually a company here in Denmark that makes extremely realistic looking chocolate, and I thought I'd show it off to you guys and try to taste it. But I know, you know, I know what you're gonna say, Crater. It's that sounds really boring. Shut up, man, Bobby Horse. Okay, stupid horse. This is gonna be cool, and you guys are going to enjoy it. I think I'm gonna enjoy it the most though, because I'm gonna be the one eating chocolate. Well, yeah, let's just get right into it, shall we? So I got like several boxes. I got a box right here. One box. Uh-huh. Look, I purchased so much chocolate for you guys also. It's mostly for my team. Anyway, that was box number one. Box number two, this guy. And this is kind of like a teaser. Look at this. Look at that, dude. That's a camera in real life size made out of chocolate. So we're gonna eat that too. And what else? Yeah, we got another box right here. And I figured, let's just start with this tiny box right here. Then we'll move up. We'll move up in the chocolate realm. Now, this is like the first unboxing kind of video I've ever made, so I need to get better at it, I assume. All right, let's open it. Here we go. Oh, chocolate! So it's covered with, like, weird stuff. All right, let's see. Oh, I know which one this is. This is a really cool one, so... Okay, I'm gonna stand up. I'm gonna stand up. You know what? I'm gonna stand up and kind of like be all weird here. But this is a Rolex. A Rolex made out of chocolate. Look, it even has that little detail right there. You guys see that? Eh, that's hard to see, but it's so detailed. Look at how real this looks. If I took this around my wrist, I doubt anybody would actually know it's chocolate. But it is chocolate. This is made out of chocolate, dude. Look at the details, man. It's so crazy, dude. Oh, wow. All right, well, I guess it's
try to taste the Rolex. Caution, don't actually eat Rolexes. If you have a Rolex, don't try to eat it. This is actually chocolate. It's not a real Rolex. So let's just bite into this side of it. Look, it even has the little crown. Do you want to know? This is amazing. All right, let's just eat it. Cheers in Rolex. Is this what rich people do? Ow. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh. I just took a bite out of the Rolex. Look at that, dude. I'm gonna eat some more. Let's actually eat this part. It's kind of like hot chocolate though, but it tastes really good. Okay, got it. Yo, I'm gonna get chocolate all over my mouth, dude. But look at this. I just ate a Rolex, dude. Oh my god. And it actually tastes really freaking good. I'm surprised. I thought that when it looked that cool, they must sacrifice some of the taste, but this is some of the best chocolate I've ever had. Holy crap, dude. All right, well, that was that Rolex, and that was the first box. Let's go on to the next box, and this box is really freaking cool. If you thought the Rolex was kind of meh, then this one will definitely be way better for you. Ready for this? The big box. Is this, dude? Look at this. It's a wrench, and it looks exactly like a real like a wrench would look, right? Except for the backside. You can see on the backside it's just chocolate. On the front side, though, look at the details on this. It even says like steel. Time to bite into a hard metal object, I guess.
My sister this. Hang on, I got the ring. Okay. Hey, I subscribed. And I did everything, so thanks for just watching. I'm ending the video, bye. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button down below. And subscribe and comment on this new one, and I will be looking at comments every single day until the video goes out, and see you in the next video. Bye.